Welcome to Amy Gedashian and the Expert Show, where our guests share with you their wisdom, knowledge, and powerful insights to help you transform your business and personal life. I am your host, Amy Gedashian, and today my guest is Nick Saka. Hi, welcome back.
Thank you.
Okay, before we go into the discussion, I would like to tell you about our sponsors. Our sponsors is EV36photography.com, SkinFitnessLV.com, and SkyVistaLV.com. SkyVistaLV.com. I appreciate their sponsorship, and we thank them so much for always being supporting our show. Stephanie Movie Reviews, Judy's World of Book Reviews, and Amy Gedashian Show as well. So welcome back, Nick. Mm-hmm. And we were talking earlier about accountability. If you somebody's going to hold you
right.
into being really... to get you to, okay, you
yeah.
want to get up in the morning and try not to get someone you know, because you can give up on it.
Yeah.
But if you put it on social media, somebody will really
hold you accountable. Yeah, the most important thing is getting into the gym or just getting up, putting your shoes on, buckling them up, and moving forward with your workout.
Okay.
That's the hardest part.
That's the hardest part. And then what will help you, we said, is to hold somebody, to have somebody to hold you accountable.
Absolutely.
And if you put yourself out there on social media and say to people, okay, I'm going to exercise today, this is my goal, and you're going to reach it. So
yeah.
that kind of help you, is that correct?
Yeah, and get people to stand behind you.
Okay.
You know, you'll be more accountable to them.
And what else would you share?
Yeah, I mean, the two, I can only speak for, you know, what's transformed my life and then those around me.
Sure.
And the two biggest things are, one, getting up and going to the gym. Whatever you have to do. I mean, it doesn't have to be a gym, but a gym, getting some sort of a workout in.
Yeah.
It could be 5 minutes, it could be 10 minutes.
Some people, a gym is like scary sometimes.
Right.
It's like I have to exercise too much.
Yeah, and so that's the first part, is, you know, the physical activity.
Sure.
The second thing that's helped transform myself was the nutrition aspect of it.
Mm.
And that's the part that is the hardest, in my opinion. Going to the gym is easy, but nutrition and eating the right foods is probably
the hardest part.
And the biggest thing that helped me with my diet was through an app called MyFitnessPal.
Mm-hmm.
This app, I'll even pull it up for you guys.
Sure.
This app, it's free. You can download it. With this app, you can track, you plug in your information, your body weight, your height, what your goal is, and it creates a plan for you, and it's free.
Wow.
And literally and it's all about reaching your caloric goal. So if your calorie goal is 3,000 per day,
okay,
you want to try and reach that as close as possible, and that means literally tracking every
so
single
it's kind of will track it or will tell you like, okay, and your weight and height and your age, you need to be this place, or no
it'll
just go, will just
it'll,
track
it'll
it
go
for
towards
you.
Your goal, so it'll
okay.
ask you something like, it'll ask you, what is your, does your job entail sitting down a lot, or are you pretty
okay.
much on the
so
move a lot,
customize
it's
it
you customize it to yourself, and then it kind of generates the numbers for you.
Nice.
And if you're a numbers person, which, you know, some people are, they like it, because every single thing that you search, I can search a Krispy Kreme donut and it'll have the nutritional facts, and it'll plug that into my daily goal.
Yeah.
And it'll tell you, okay, for the rest of the day, you can only have 2,600 calories. You got to try to stay within that number. And when I do that consistently, when I'm trying to reach a particular goal, I see tremendous results.
So basically, Nick, you're telling me there is no excuse.
At the end of the day, it just needs
so
to be a priority.
Don't have any excuse.
Make
you don't want to go to gym, just walk the dog or just walk outside a little bit. And my husband would like that to hear what you're saying, because I make excuses all the time.
Yeah.
I have excuses all the time about exercising.
nobody has ever done a workout and said, "Ah, man, I sure regret that workout."
No, ever
in history. Like people, you know, when you do it, you feel so great about yourself.
Yeah, it's
and
true.
Every other area of your life.
It is true. When I go walk, I just feel something opened up. I breathe better.
Yep.
But again, I don't know what is it that I need to be pushed to do that.
Yeah.
So it's holding other people to hold you accountable. Yep. It's a good thing to do.
I'm going to hold you accountable. Now.
Okay.
You tell me what those goals are.
That sounds good. I will. And now you have all these apps that you shared with us. What's the name of the app again?
My Fitness Pal.
Mm-hmm. So you don't have to have a pal from outside.
No.
It will give you any reminder or anything?
It will. And say, hey, you haven't tracked your food, your breakfast today. What's up? You know?
I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to like that pal.
Yeah. it's not going to be a good pal.
I don't know. Well, I shouldn't be doing the show if I'm not encouraging you. But this is going to encourage me. You see how it's going to transform your life?
It's going to
encourage
it
me
will.
Too.
It helps you in so many different areas.
It does. Because, you know, as you work too much, your memories, like now I'm feeling, I'm so overworked that I'm feeling my memories. And I told my husband, do you think I'm getting I'm getting old or hard times or so? And like, no, you're overworked, Amy. You need to exercise. And that's what it takes, I think.
Yeah. Well, maybe your husband will hold you accountable.
I know that we should. I need a group of people to hold me accountable.
Hey,
trust me.
Throw me in there.
So yeah, it is true. Sometimes we just need to be reminded. With some people are here to support you. So your website, your program is about supporting people in business, mainly to get out there and exercise and tell them how that's going to help them. What is your website? One more time.
www.barbellsbriefcases.com.
This is very unusual. So why you came up with that? What is it the meaning of that? Tell us.
When I was working at the bank, I was working at a bank for corporate America for 7 years, and I was finishing school, and it was really hard it was easy to make excuses and not to go to the gym. And the higher I got, I guess up the corporate ladder, the more I would see some people kind of sacrifice their health for the numbers or reaching certain goals that at the end of the day are irrelevant when you're in bad health. Like there's that Dalai Lama quote that says like man will sacrifice, it might have been him or somebody else, but man will sacrifice his health to get money, and then once he has the money, he's using all that money to regain his health. And so that's kind of what I think about when I was inspired by this.
You know what? This is going to inspire you because I sacrifice my life to inspire others. And then I give them a way to live their dreams.
Yeah.
And I help them with that. But then yet, if I'm not going to be around, so how are they going to see it?
Yeah.
How am I going to enjoy seeing my work,
absolutely.
Right? See them living their dreams.
Absolutely.
And that's probably how I need to think about it. So what Nick is saying, just think about your life a little bit differently. And that's what this show is all about, to help you see your life in a different perspective. And that's how you make changes. And honestly, you're helping me today to think of it in a different perspective.
Yeah.
No one was helping me with that, but I feel inspired now, Nick.
I've done my good deed
good?
For the
okay,
day.
Okay, that's good. That's very good. It's very nice to have you with us.
Thank you. I'm very grateful for it.
We're grateful to have you. And if you're watching on social media, please make sure to go to akexpertstv.com to watch all of our segments and see how our guests can help you see your life in a whole different perspective. Stay with us. We'll be right back.